Welcome back to Mediorum. Once again, we have Dr. Kumar, PhD, astro-numerologist, feng shui, vastu and graphologist expert. He has traveled all over the world. He's met and consulted by film stars and celebrities. All right, doctor, after the break, we have a caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Namaskaram, peru arayu.
Ente peru Sita.
Aare patti arende?
Husband Raghu.
Raghu.
Adhe.
Okay, date of birth paranjolu, husband.
Date of birth is September 3rd, 1974.
Okay, 3rd September
1974,
right?
Adhe.
Time paranjolo?
Time enikku arilallo. I think it must be in the night.
Okay, appoche oru endha paraya oru eppozhaan endile oru oru idund idea undu.
Vague aayittu parayanengil it may be between 7 to 8 or something. I don't know exactly.
Okay, she doesn't know exactly the time. Somewhere between 7 and 8 pm. Evide janichathu?
Trivandrum.
Okay. Star ariyo? Nakshatra ariyo?
I think if it comes in September, I don't know. Enikku malayalathil ariyullu.
Na paranjolu malayalathil enna ariyendathu paranjolu.
Malayalathil uttrattadi.
Uttrattadi. Okay. Endha ariyende?
Means his career growth, financial stability, all about that.
Okay.
Okay. Correct. Your nakshatra is Uttrattadi.
Yeah.
And you have Meenam Rashi?
Yeah, Meenam Rashi.
Yes, and plus recently, now presently your Ardha Shani is going on, which will,
yeah,
good news that you will finish on 2nd November. So from that onwards, I think good time is going to come for him.
Okay, from 2nd November he will be good time.
Yeah, from because up to 2nd November that Ardha Shani is there, and
okay,
he got Chava Dosham also.
Okay.
I don't know whether you have done some prayers for Chava Dosham. You should do the prayers for Chava Dosham, Manglik.
Oh,
and
okay.
Yes,
okay.
And plus the Dasha is Shukram Dasha. I think Shukram Dasha is very good.
Yeah.
It will be up till 2032. Shukram is, again, in English we call Venus. Day is Friday. So his favorable number is 6 and day is...
6.
Yes, favorable number is 6. Day is
okay.
Friday. And
day is Friday.
Day is Friday, yes. And color is approximately, you can say, cream.
Green, okay.
Cream.
Cream, okay.
Yes. And he can wear a aquamarine crystal.
Okay.
Pendant, prosperity pendant number 6.
Okay.
And keep a crystal turtle in the north area of your house.
Turtle is also already there, but I have kept in the north.
This is a special crystal turtle which you have to keep in the water.
Okay,
and
fine.
You have to keep in the north sector of your living room.
Okay.
He should keep a fast on Friday.
What on?
Fast.
Fasting, okay.
Fasting,
okay,
on Friday, and vegetarian food up till November.
We are pakka vegetarian.
Oh, pakka vegetarian. So very good. Then no problem. And
yeah.
On Thursday, avoid to give loan to anybody.
Loan?
Yeah, do not give loan or do not give any money to
anybody.
On Thursday, yeah. Okay?
On Thursday, because
yeah.
Tomorrow somebody advance has to be given, whether it is needed to be given or not.
No, see, payment you can give, but do not give
okay.
loan. Do not give loan.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, you can give payment. You can give
not that. Payment. We are paying in advance. So whether need to be paid?
Yeah, advance payment is okay, fine. But no loan.
Okay, fine.
If you give loan
okay,
on Thursday,
fine.
It will not come back.
Okay, fine.
Okay,
fine,
chalo,
fine.
Thank you, bye.
Okay, thanks
okay,
a lot,
Bina,
for calling. Doctor, we have another SMS with us.
Okay.
It's from Khadar.
Huh.
17-11-62 is the date of birth.
17-11-1962?
Yes. He wants to know about his job.
Stable job. Only date?
Yes, only date is there, I believe, yes.
Okay, his birth number 8, life path number is 1. 8 is again Saturn number and 1 is Sun number. Usually these two numbers do not get along. That is why stability of his job is not there. You should donate milk, donate water, and you should donate food also at the same time. Raw food, not cooked food. Raw food, please donate on Saturday and Sunday. And you should wear amethyst crystal. Wear amethyst crystal. And your prosperity pendant number is 9. I think if you do this within next 60 to 90 days, you will start getting a stable job of your choice. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, doctor. Khadar, idu ketu nu vishwasikkunnu. Doctor, we have another caller. ഹലോ ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
ഹായ് ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ
ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ
എന്റെ പേര് മേഘ
മേഘ ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച് തന്നെയാണ്
പറഞ്ഞോളൂ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറ
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് 28 ഫെബ്രുവരി
ഓക്കേ
1988
ഓക്കേ
സാറ്റർഡേ
ടൈം 8:33 പിഎം
ഓക്കേ എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചേ
ജനിച്ചത് തൃശ്ശൂർ
ഓക്കേ എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ മേഘ
മെയിൻലി കല്യാണത്തിനെ പറ്റിയിട്ടാണ് പിന്നെ എന്റെ ടൈം നല്ലതാണോ പിന്നെ ഒരു ജോലി
ഓക്കേ ഷി വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് എ മാരേജ് വെൻ വിൽ ദാറ്റ് ടേക്ക് പ്ലേസ് ആൻഡ് അബൌട്ട് എ ജോബ് ഇഫ് ഷീൽ ഗെറ്റ് വൺ ആൻഡ് ഹർ ടൈം ആസ് എ ഹോൾ ഹൗ ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് നൗ
ഓക്കേ യുവർ നക്ഷത്രം പുനർത്തം
യെസ് യെസ് മൈ നക്ഷത്രം ഈസ് പുനർത്തം
യെസ് ആൻഡ് വെൽ ഈവൻ യുവർ അർദ്ധ ശനി ഫിനിഷസ് ഓൺ 2nd നവംബർ 2014 So okay. good time is going to come. You have Chava Dosham. I think last time if you see my program, I have given some remedies for Chava Dosham. I think you should do that.
Okay.
Okay. And you should have the prayers also for Chava.
So when will the Chava Dosham finish?
No, Chava Dosham is there in your Jatakam. That will not finish.
They will
say it will be lightened after 28 years. But what happens? Usually a person gets married either age of 26, 27, before 28 or 34 and 35 if it is delayed. So you should get your prayers. Yeah, you should get your prayers done in your native place for Chava.
Chava Dosham.
Yes,
okay.
And your dasha is Budham dasha. Budham dasha is good, not a problem.
Okay.
Yeah, and regarding your marriage, what I mean to say, I think if you do all these remedies within next one and a half year, you can get married. Basically for Chava Dosham. And plus, I will tell you, you should fast on Monday.
On Monday fast?
Yes, Monday fast. Eat only one time food after sunset.
Okay.
And you should take seven balls of atta of wheat and feed it to the fishes.
Feed it to the fishes?
Yes, you feed it to the fishes.
This should happen like around how much time?
No, you keep on doing for 1 year at least these things.
Okay, 1 year at least I should feed the fishes
yes,
with atta.
Yes, and be a vegetarian. Are you a vegetarian, non-vegetarian?
Yes, I'm semi-vegetarian and this is I prefer vegetarian.
Okay. And you also should do a Navagrah Shanti Puja.
Navagrah Shanti Puja.
Yeah, Navagrah Shanti Puja. And you can wear a Gauri Shankar. It's known as Gauri Shankar Rudrasht.
Okay.
That is for peace and harmony and early marriage.
Okay, the thing is, my marriage is almost fixed and then there is so much of issues happening. So, I'm also having a little bit of whether I should go forward with it. It's next year, January.
Okay.
So, what do you say?
I didn't understand.
Her marriage is fixed.
Yes.
It's in Jan. So,
yes.
She's not very sure whether to go for it or because there are a lot of problems that she's facing because of that. So, she wants your suggestion as to what.
Okay. First of all, you should see that the Jatakam is matching. First is that, and second thing you should basically personally consult because on the this is in the short time it is very difficult to decide, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, so you should take both the Jatakams, go to somebody whom you know, and consult properly. Then only we can decide whether you should go for the marriage or no. Because I don't know whether the Jatakam is matching or not matching and what are the little personal obstacles which are coming, you know.
Okay.
So it is it is because I don't want to misguide you ultimately.
Yes,
I will say yes and tomorrow something happens, so I don't want to misguide you in a short span of time, you know.
Yes,
it is better because it's a matter of whole life, so I will not say one time. You should think 10 times and then decide.
All right.
Okay,
thank you.
Yeah, all the best. Yeah, thank
all
you.
Right, thanks a lot for calling. Alright, doctor, next I would like to know about the importance of particular days, or is it like all the days are same?
All the days are not same, you see. There are a lot of things like, I will tell you, Eid is celebrate on an Eid day, Christmas is celebrate on a Christmas day, New Year is celebrate on the 31st Eve, and Diwali, Dhanteras, what are these festivals? They are celebrated on a particular day.
Yes.
That means they have the importance of that.
Mm-hmm.
So, and the Navaratris begin today, you know, happy Navaratri to all. So, that is why all these days
are important.
Yeah, days. See, in English we say Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
The English name for Shani is Saturn.
Mm, yes.
Sunday, Sun. The
Monday.
Yeah, Sunday. No, Sun is
okay.
Day Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
For sun, the day is Sunday.
Yes.
So Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
So even the English people, when they decided to keep these names,
okay,
they kept it on the planetic. What you say?
Yeah, names.
Names. Coincidence with yes. that. Yes, correct, correct.
All
that
right.
is it.
Okay, doctor. Thanks a lot. We have a caller with us. Hello. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Ara samsarikkunne.
Njan Priya. Ende maganda kaari arayan vendita.
Maganda peru parayo.
Amon Sachin.
Sachin.
Date of birth 14/12/1992.
14/12/1992.
Ah.
Okay, time parayu.
Time 2 PM.
Okay, 2 PM, yes. Evidaya jenichathu?
Kerala.
Ah, endha arinde?
Careerum studies padikondirikkana ippole. Adu kaiyile jolide karyam studiesinte karyam ariyan vendittaru.
Oh, okay. He's studying right now, so after that about his job and about his studies.
Okay. This is Kark Rashi, correct?
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, and the nakshatra is Aliyam. Maybe my pronunciation is maybe okay. Hope. And well, very good. All the people, viewers, those who are calling, their Shani is getting over. Ardha Shani. Ardha Shani finishes on 2/11/2014. November it is getting finished.
Okay.
And the dasha which is going through is yeah Shukram Dasha. I just want to ask you something. Did he get break in the studies?
Yeah two times
no
yeah
yes that's what I saw it. You see, in career also he is possible to get a break if you don't do these remedies, because the planetic
okay.
position in the Jatakam is not very very favorable, but you can always dilute it because your Dasha is Shukram Dasha now up till 2024. And Shani is going to finish now. Yes, Shani is going to finish. Ardha Shani is going to finish in 2014 November. So from December, January, the period is coming good.
Okay.
Yes, but he has to do some remedies, which I will tell you that on Thursday. You are vegetarian, non-vegetarian?
Yeah, vegetarian.
Vegetarian. Okay, so not to worry about it. On Thursday, avoid haircut, avoid nail cut, avoid shampoo.
Okay.
Do not wash clothes. This is for you. Do not wash clothes on Thursday.
Okay.
Let him wear aquamarine crystal.
Aquamarine.
Yes, aquamarine crystal prosperity pendant number 3.
Okay.
Okay. And
okay.
You donate any educational books in the name of your child.
Yeah, I already donated books. I already sponsored one child for education.
Okay, very good, very good. Keep on sponsoring that. When you sponsor somebody else's child, your child keeps on growing. I will tell you that, you know.
Okay.
Yes, and plus he can also take a salt water bath once a week.
Okay.
A salt water bath once a week. I think he should get favorable results from January itself if you do all these things.
When he will complete his studies?
Studies, he is in the last year?
No, studies are continuing for the last, he is doing his degree for the last 4 years. He can't complete it.
Yeah, so see, if you all this, maybe tentatively next year, mid next year when the exams are there, possibility,
okay.
he will complete degree. That's why I told you there is a break in the studies. Buddham is also weak, you know, so that is why you do all these remedies. I think you should get favorableness in the mid of next year, 2015.
Okay,
thank you. Yeah.
No, thank you.
All right. Thanks a lot for calling. Doctor, we have another
thank
SMS.
You.
Yes.
All right. It is Nanda Kumar.
Okay.
He is born on 8/12/1962.
Yes. Okay.
Time of birth is 9 a.m.
8/12/1962.
Yes. Time of birth is 9 a.m.
Yeah.
Born in Palakkad. Wants to know about the business opportunity. He's planning to do business.
Okay, then I have to take out. He has to wait. What is his name, you said?
Nanda Kumar.
Nanda Kumar.
All right, doctor. Before that, we have a caller.
Okay,
so
fine.
After that,
okay.
we can
okay, fine.
Attend
no,
this.
Okay,
yes.
No problem.
Hello. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Namaskar.
Ranjit.
Ah, enda pere?
Ranjit.
Ranjit. Are you curious, Ranjit?
എന്റെ വൈഫിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ്.
ആ വൈഫിന്റെ പേര് പറയൂ.
വൈഫിന്റെ അഞ്ജു.
അഞ്ജു. ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
21
ആ 21 ഒന്നുകൂടെ റിപ്പീറ്റ് ചെയ്യോ?
28/10/1990
yes. സമയം പറയൂ. പി എം ആണോ എ എം ആണോ? ഓക്കെ, 10:21 PM. ഓക്കെ, എവിടെയാണ് ജനിച്ചത്?
കേരള.
കേരള. ഓക്കെ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ? യു എയില് ക്ലിയർ ആയിട്ടില്ല അത്.
ഓക്കെ,
വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ വെൻ ഷീൽ ഫൈൻഡ് എ ജോബ് ഇൻ യു എ.
ഓക്കെ, yes, the nakshat is avitam, correct?
Yes, correct.
Yes, and okay, she doesn't have Vardha Shani, she doesn't have Kantaka Shani, she have Chava Dosham, and very good. The dasha is vyam guru dasha up till 2026. Okay. I don't think there should be any struggling, but yeah. But the planet, there are 2-3 planets which are weak, you know. So that is why she is going on the struggling part. You should keep a crystal pyramid. Excuse me. You should keep a crystal pyramid. Yes. Tell her to keep a fast on Saturday. And even Navagrah Shanti Puja or Chava Dosham Puja, y'all can do. And donate some green color clothes wherever you feel comfortable. Okay. Green color clothes.
Okay.
And even feed the cat on every Tuesday with cat food. And you should pour water on peepal tree every Saturday.
Okay.
These things you do, and even you can keep a small piece of silver in her purse.
Okay.
So tentatively by February and March you should get good results.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks a lot for calling, Doctor. We'll go back to the SMS that we have got.
Yeah.
It's Nanda Kumar.
Yeah.
He is born on 8/12/1962.
Okay.
9 a.m.
Yes.
He wants to know about business opportunity. He's planning to start a business. Time for him. Born in Kerala.
Okay. He is Ashwati Nakshatra. And Ardha Shani is going to start on 2nd November up till 26th October 2017. And you have Chava Dosham also, and you have Rahu Dasha up till 2026. So I will not advise you to start any business. If you have enough funds with you, you can start. Otherwise, do not take loan and start the business. You may go in debt. So my advice is, wherever you're working, please stick to that. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Doctor. Nandakumar idu kandunnu vishwasikkunnu. Doctor, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Namaskaram.
Husband.
Ah, husband. Husband.
Shabrinath. Yeah.
Okay, date of birth were you?
1982.
March 31st. Okay, 1982, alle? March 31st, 1982.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Time morning 8:49
AM. Okay. എവിടെ
ജനിച്ചത്? കേരളത്തിലാണ്.
ഓക്കേ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
ഹസ്ബൻഡിന്റെ ജോബ്.
ജോബ്, പിന്നെന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
ഫിനാൻഷ്യൽ സ്റ്റാറ്റസ്.
ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ, ഫിനാൻഷ്യൽ സ്റ്റാറ്റസ് ആൻഡ് ജോബ്.
യാ, ദ നക്ഷത്ര ഈസ് മകരം. യാ,
മകരം.
യെസ്, ഈസ് മിഥുന രാശി. ആൻഡ് അപ് now there is no Shani, no Ardha Shani, no Kantaka Shani is also not there. Only, yes, Dasha is also very good. It's Vyam Dasha 2018. Okay. But there are some planets which is, I think, quite weak, you know. That is why
He's having some problems with job.
Yeah, job stability is never. Up till now he is just keep on struggling for job. One job, second job, third job.
Okay, is it good time to change job?
गुड टाइम इज मार्च, मार्च 2015 इज अ गुड टाइम. ही कैन वेयर अ येलो सिट्रीन. यस ही कैन वेयर अ येलो क्वार्ट्ज सिट्रीन. येलो क्वार्ट्ज सिट्रीन क्रिस्टल.
ओके
ओके. डोनेट शुगर राइस एंड आटा वेर एवर पॉसिबल. डोनेट शुगर राइस एंड आटा.
ओके
ओके. देन यू शुड गिव सम डोनेशन और इन द ओल्ड एज होम.
Okay,
okay. Okay, he should bathe with little haldi, manjan.
Where? Haldi?
Yeah, haldi, manjan, manjan. He should bathe with manjan, I think you
manjal,
can.
Manjal, manjal ittu kulikkanam.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yes,
okay.
And the prosperity pendant number is 3, because Vyayam, Guru ka dasha, is?
Ji.
Yeah, 3, and plus also, he can keep a small turtle, a crystal turtle.
Turtle?
In the, yeah, cut crystal turtle. In the north area of your living room.
Okay, okay.
March will be very, very favorable. I think after that his stability will start in the job.
Okay. See, okay. So now it is not good time to change job.
No, now even if you change, again you have to change in March. You got it?
Okay, okay.
So
okay.
March, yeah, from
but
March it is good.
Is changing now.
Sorry?
If he getting an opportunity, he can change now. No problem.
No, but actually start some remedies and then you change the job, otherwise what will happen? He will get an opportunity. The grass is green from the other side, so it will be good, but when he goes and goes for the job, he may not like it. So March is
March
good
is
third month. Yes, that's why I've given him the prosperity pendant number 3.
Okay, okay. So what about financial status?
Financial will be in 2016 and 17 will be stable.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay. His kids health and all,
sorry,
kids health.
Kids.
His kids health.
No, no, their kids health.
Their kids health. Okay.
Sorry.
I will say average, you know. Health is
Hello?
Average. I will say yes. Health is average health.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I would like
a
to
lot.
Share something.
Yes.
See with the view. See, is basically the night or the darkness does not exist.
Mm-hmm.
It is basically the absence of light is darkness.
Okay.
The absence of sunshine is night.
Night. Okay.
So the absence of the idea to the solution, the absence to the idea to the solution is a problem.
Okay.
But if you get an idea to the solution, there is no
problem.
All okay. is well.
Yes.
That's why we say, you know, all is well in my world.
Yes. Very
I think
true.
Yeah, people should keep on saying that, you know.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, the best time is when you go in the night to bed. Before retiring for the bed, just touch your heart and say, all is well in my world and all will be well.
Yes, we have another caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Very good afternoon, ma'am.
Yeah, are some saying the pair are you?
My
degree is Shashikumar. Are
you pretty?
Are you? Okay, paranyo, date of birth are you?
13-11-74.
Korcho orka some saying Shashikumar?
13-11-74.
Okay, 13-11-74. Okay, time of birth were you?
Time of birth, I
don't have an idea. Illa? Egadesham or idea?
Ille, sorry, I
don't have an idea. Okay, he doesn't know the time of birth.
Chodi nakshatra.
Okay, enda nakshatram?
Chodi.
Chodi, okay. Evide jensha naatla?
Naatla.
Okay, enda arinde?
Ille, jensha naan enda chitra, ibeda, the little jensha da ten.
ഒന്നു കൂടെ റിപ്പീറ്റ് ചെയ്യോ അത് പ്ലീസ്.
എന്തോ എന്താണ് അല്ല ഫ്യൂച്ചറിന്റെ
ഓക്കേ ഹി വാസ് നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹിസ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ഹിസ് നക്ഷത്രം ഇസ് ചോതി ഹി ഡസൻ നോ ദ ടൈം
യാ ബട്ട്
നോ ഡസൻ
യാ ഇറ്റ്സ് ലിറ്റിൽ ഡിഫിക്കൾട്ട് ഇഫ് യു ഡോണ്ട് ഹാവ് ദ പ്രോപ്പർ ടൈം ബിക്കോസ് വി കാനോട്ട് ടേക്ക് ഔട്ട് ദ ജാതകം ആൻഡ് ദ ദശ ആൾസോ വി കാനോട്ട് കം ടു നോ ദിസ് ഇസ് ലിറ്റിൽ മോർ മോർ ലിമിറ്റഡ് യു നോ ഫോർ യു ബട്ട് വാട്ട് ഇസ് ദ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നൗ
വാട്ട്സ് അബൌട്ട് ഹിസ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ.
Okay, see your birth number is 4, again it goes to Rahu as per numerology, and the life path number is 9, it is again Chauva. So basically these two planets as per numerology, it is ruling you. I think if you do the remedies for these, you will have a better, what to say, future. I will tell you some of the remedies which will be more general.
Yes,
if you can do it, please write it if you want.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Feed 9 poor people.
Okay.
Yeah, once a month on every Tuesday for 9 months.
Okay.
Okay. Then you should donate water wherever possible.
Okay. Right.
And wear amethyst crystal in your finger, in the ring.
Right.
Your prosperity pendant number 9.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And
yeah.
And you should always see that you donate some educational books to the children.
Right.
And you can also take 7 piece of clove.
Yeah.
And take 1 clove every morning for the week.
Right.
That would give you good results as per your details what you have given me. This is what best mm-hmm. I can do for you. Okay. All the best
yeah,
to you. All
sure.
the best to you.
One more, sir. Which stone is suitable for me?
Stone?
Yeah.
Stone, I told you, no? Amethyst.
Oh,
amethyst
fine.
Crystal,
that's
yes. Fair. Amethyst crystal, this
thank
is
you.
Very, very favorable for you. Amethyst
right,
crystal
thank
quartz.
You so much.
Okay?
Thank you so much.
All the best,
okay.
All the best.
All right. Thanks a lot for calling, doctor. It's almost time to
oh.
wind up, yes.
Very fast.
Yes, very true. Thanks a lot for being on Meteorum today.
Namaskaram. Very, very. Namaskaram. Thank you very much.
Yes,
for giving me the pleasure to serve you.
Thanks a lot. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്നത്തെ ഈ ഒരു എപ്പിസോഡ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. അതുപോലെ ഞാൻ നേരത്തെ പറഞ്ഞിരുന്നു, ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിനെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് പേഴ്സണൽ കൺസൾട്ടേഷൻ അതുപോലെ പേഴ്സണൽ മീറ്റിംഗ്, പേഴ്സണൽ അപ്പോയിൻമെൻറ്റ്സ് വേണമെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് യു ക്യാൻ കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ. ദ നമ്പർ 050-272-4157. നിങ്ങളുടെ സ്ക്രീനിൽ കാണുമ്പോൾ നമ്പർ ഒന്നുകൂടെ ഞാൻ പറയാം, 050-272-4157. അപ്പോൾ മീണ്ടും സാറ്റർഡേ കാണാം. അൻടിൽ ദെൻ ഇറ്റ്സ് മീ ഷെറിൻ. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.